Hi everyone. Today we're going to try and do some to do the chords from this beautiful classic Supertramp song. It's called Take the Long Way Home. Second part. Of course, everybody knows this song. It has basically two parts and a little chorus or bridge at some point. So let's start with the first part. The song is taken by Supertramp in a C minor seventh. So let's first go through the chords. So part one, C minor seventh. And then goes on to a C suspended ninth, which is just basically a bar chord with nothing else. Then it goes on to F, and then on a C major. Then it goes again on the C ninth suspended, and then again on the C major. Again, C ninth suspended, C major. So let's do this first part. That's all it is for the first part. So let's just try to do it with some rhythm, just very, very basic. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. So this is the first part. Now, this first part is played two times, twice, and then it goes to the second part. So let's lay the chord to the second part, which goes to bar E minor seventh. And then it goes on an A minor seventh, which I advise you to play more here, because you're gonna need this little G note to be played in the next chord. So, back to the beginning of that second part. E minor 7th, A minor, then A minor with a G bass, then F, B flat, F, G, and then it's played again. E minor 7th, A minor with a bass of with a G bass, F. B flat, F, G, and then back to part one. So if we put a little rhythm on part two, it should sound something like this. The C minor 7 of part 1. So let's go. I'll show you the bridge right now, and then we'll just try and play the whole song. Okay, so the little bridge is played exactly after part 2. It goes on a E flat major, then B flat, F, G, C, sorry. Then C suspended ninth, then C again. So it's the same principle. So if we do again the chorus or bridge, E flat, B flat, F, C, C, nine suspended, C major, and then goes back to part one. That's it for the chord.